Shady Grove, she was standing in the door.